You stripped your love down to the wire, by your shining cold alone outside. You stripped it right down to the wire, but I see you behind those tired eyes.
Today's date is
Wednesday, December 6th, 2017.
The Greece trip deadline has been expanded until December 10th. You can sign up online. I also went to Greece 3 times, and I have to say that it was really good there, and I had a great time there. It's a beautiful country.
We will be traveling to Athens, Delphi, and Olympia, as well as many other historic temples.
For a more detailed itinerary, please see Mrs. White in room 14.
Impact and Middle School Student Council need our help. Each year, some of our neighbors need gently used hats, gloves, and coats for the winter season. You can donate these items December 4th through the 17th. Where you're going to donate them is right next to the Beaver in between the high school and middle school office.
Anyone who wants to sign up for the talent show can check their emails. Pretty sure the due date's on it, so read it. Anyone interested in learning the technical side of theater can sign up in room 40, which is Miss Britton's room, to learn.
Congratulations to Bryce Messenger on being crowned Snow King.
Attention all Skills USA members and NTHS members. You can sign up in room 83 for the Corey Manor Christmas Party. It's from 1 to 3:30, so have fun wasting your Saturday.
Today on the lunch menu is cheesy chicken and rice with ham and cheese on the pretzel bun, fruit choice, milk fry.
The next meeting for the Anime and Comic Book Club will be on December 7th in Mr. McBriar's room.
Oh. Hey, didn't see you there. Today's book of the day is about the most efficient form of government, the U.S. Postal Service.
Why, hello. I may or may not have seen you there. In order to reach out to a more intellectual audience, here's Mr. Passenger's AP English word of the day. Today's word is axiomatic. Thank you.
Power up tip of the day, go!
Power ups of the day. Always do your pull ups.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
I love it.
Power up tip of the day.
No, I don't.
Come on now. Come on. Three.
I was hoping you'd sit up there. That'd be cool.
Perch.
I bet you 5 bucks.